What's up and welcome back to my channel, the best place to help you get started building your business and brand online. And today it's just going to be a quick little Facebook tutorial teaching you how to go back and find older posts that you've posted on your Facebook profile. This does not pertain to groups or pages. And the last one I did is now outdated. So I've got people asking, so I'm here to deliver. So I'm going to show you how to do this on iPhone, so iOS, and then I'm also going to switch over and show you how to find those old posts using laptop desktop, okay? So desktop version. So first, since we're already here, we're going to go ahead and start with iOS. So how to find old posts from your profile now that Facebook has updated their system again. If it changes, just check the description or the pinned post and I will show you how to do it. So what you do is you just go over, obviously right now you can see I'm on my Facebook profile. So you have to do it specifically from your profile. You can't do it like from the home screen. So what you're gonna do once you're on your profile is you are just going to scroll on down, keep on a scrolling until you find right here where you can actually put up a post, okay? So from here, you are just gonna click this little button right here that says filters. And let's just say that I want to go back and I want to find a post from this date, like a year ago, or you can, you know, click on that date and you can toggle it to whatever you want. Once you're done, you just click done. I'm just going to say from a year ago. You've got other options like whether it's posted by anyone, all posts, and then, you know, tag posts. So once you're done there, you're going to click done. And it is going to bring up, as you can see, this is a post from last year, okay? So this is just a quick way for you to find other posts. Of course, if I wanted to go back and hit filters right here again, I can change this date. And if you know that you're looking for something specific in a specific year, like a specific month, again, you would just go click done right here. And it's going to pull up, click done again, and it's gonna pull up. This is from like 2018, okay? It's from like a couple of years ago, wow. And then you can just kind of scroll down there. So what it's gonna show you if you pick a particular date, this is just a little FYI, it's gonna show you things from that particular date and previously. So because I clicked on March 9th, it's not gonna show me anything beyond March 9th, so keep that in mind. But it'll show me things previous to March 9th. So if I go back, you can see these are all from previous before. Woo, look a little different back then. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull up desktop and show you how to do it from there. So again, desktop version is going to be similar. You just go over to your profile. This is the only place that you can find it right now. You are going to scroll down to where it says, right over here, actually, where it says post. So right under where it says what's on your mind, you're going to see posts. And you are going to click filters. Again, this is going to allow you to filter posts on your timeline. So you can go back to whatever year you want to. So let's do year, and then I can pick a particular month if I wanted to, or I can pick a particular day. So if I don't want a, like if I don't want to put a day and I just want to put the month, that's fine too. Privacy, you can click on that, whether it was something posted just to your friends, public, or to yourself, that's an option. And again, these are your options. Once you're done, click done. And it's going to pull up all of my posts from April of last year, which happened to be my birth month. And again, you can just kind of scroll down through there. So quick little tutorial. If you got some value, hit that thumbs up. Let me know if there's any other tutorial you would like to see regarding Facebook. And with that being said, I've got lots of other tutorials. So you'll see a playlist popping up. If you want to know even more, put it there. Say hi. With that being said, hope you have the most productive day, the most productive week, and I'll see you back here on the next one. Bye for now.